Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. Today we are testing another free antivirus application against the latest malware samples. In this video, we will talk about antivirus introduction, test on malware, and pros and cons. In the first section, we will discuss the features and settings of the antivirus. In the second section, we will perform an antivirus test on different malware samples. First test, after disabling real-time protection, second test, after enabling real-time protection, and third test is behavioral analysis test. And in the last section, we will talk about the pros and cons of the antivirus on the basis of test performed and features provided. So, do not skip the video and watch till the end. Subscribe our channel NB InfoTech. FortiClient is a product of Fortinet company. Fortinet is an American multinational corporation, headquarter located in Sunnyvale, California. Fortinet founded in 2000. On the main interface, the first option is compliance and telemetry, to connect FortiClient with a security fabric by using FortiGate or EMSIP. Malware protection. Malware protection includes antivirus protection with real-time protection, dynamic threat detection, malicious website blocking. Antivirus protection comes with four scan options like quick scan, full scan, custom scan, and removable media scan. Anti-exploit. It prevents vulnerability exploits and zero-day attacks. Sandbox detection. Sandbox detection is behavior-based zero-day detection and advanced threat protection. And removable media access provides real-time protection against removable media. You can enable, disable or customize settings of antivirus protection, anti-exploit, sandbox, and removable media access protection as per your requirement just by clicking the gear icon on top right corner. Website security. Under the website security category, you can enable or disable web filter and customize many more settings as per your requirement. Vulnerability scan. Vulnerability scan help to detect and patch application vulnerabilities that can be exploited by known and unknown threats. Vulnerabilities are categorized into different types as OS, browser, MS Office, third-party apps, service, user config, and other vulnerabilities. Remote access category. This feature allows you to configure a new VPN connection, just like Microsoft VPN. This offers you to configure two different types of VPN. First, SSL VPN, and second, IPSec VPN. Let's have a look into settings. Here, you can customize settings for system, logging for different features, antivirus settings for adware, grayware, VPN settings, and some more advanced settings for proxy and single sign-on. You can also password protect configuration settings and take a backup of all settings. Before scanning, antivirus definitions and engines need to be updated. As you can see here, antivirus is updated just now. So we are ready to perform scan tests on malware samples. We have shut down real-time protection of FortiClient antivirus. All the malware samples are extracted and kept in the folder. Let's have a look into malware samples. I have a total of 300 number of malware samples available for the test. In this collection, there are different types of files included as .exe, .dll, .apk Android application, .doc document, .xls Microsoft Excel file, .elf, etc. But, here antivirus scan option is not available in the context menu. Why did this happen? This happens because we have unticked antivirus protection option from settings, so all the features come under antivirus like malware scanning, website URL blocking, etc. are not be available to use. So that we have to enable it first, in order to use the scan feature. Now the scan option is restored into the context menu. Let's start with our test now. We will perform first test with disabled real-time protection. And then, we will perform another test after enabling real-time protection. Custom scan has been completed, and after the scan, 281 number of threats have been detected out of 300 malware samples. Let's perform another scan, after enabling real-time protection. Even after the second scan on the remaining 19 malware samples, with real-time protection enabled, no threat is detected. There are only 10 .exe files remaining, and one .msi file is left. Let's perform a behavioral analysis test on them. All the 11 files are executed successfully, and no file is blocked by antivirus real-time protection shield, during the behavioral analysis test. Let's upload some random files to virustotal.com, and check whether these are malicious or not. As you have seen here, we uploaded some random malware samples on site that were detected by antivirus engines on virustotal.com. Let's check the pros and cons of FortiClient antivirus that we have observed during these tests. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.